Greetings, this is Bradley, and welcome back to Let's Play Wasteland 2. Let's see, still one, that's good. Can I scroll? I guess that's the edge of the map. I can't actually go further. That's rather weird. Maybe it has a cast or something. Yep. I don't know. Okay. That's fine. Is that a... that's pretty funny. The worthless and the... And they're very heavy. Okay. We find the Atari's dump site.
Чебурашка вызывает Шипокляк. Шипокляк, ответьте.
Шипокляк на связи. Слушаю вас, Чебурашка.
I'll come back here. I also don't speak Slavic, so... Okay. Let's go in, give our quest and see what we can see. Also, let's have her use the...
Baker 1 to Citadel Bay.
Go ahead, Baker 1. You complete on those water thieves?
Well, yes and no. Damn fools caught wind of us and ran into the hot zone. No point going after them. They'll be dead and the water will be contaminated.
Problem took care of itself, Baker 1. Walk away.
Our thoughts exactly, Citadel Base. Resuming patrol. Baker 1 out.
What is weird? These guys saying the same thing. Okay. We'll... oh, wait a minute. He has the... She has the backers. What was it? 60... And 90... Yes, alright. I guess these are the number of backers it had for the Kickstarter. Yes. Cool, that's the unique skill in the backers get. It's probably not very useful. It's just something, you know... Say thank you, I guess. And it isn't here actually, so you just have it. Probably you don't put points in it, okay? And I have 3 points, but I can't use them, okay? You neither. Alrighty. And where is that thing following us? Oh, it has a name. Report. I guess because we talked to it. Already did that, dude. Alright, I don't like you already. Let's talk to Vargas. Well, how the hell do you even know about the Gordian Knot after how many years in the apocalypse. Also, you can't tie it, you just cut it, but whatever. Great. Well, you buried everything. Alright, that's not a lot of XP. Check with the Gilbert Cigar, the cartographer. Alright, we'll do that. You've got level.
What else do you need? What else do you need?
I want to level up. Can I?
Echo 1, nice. Your recent progress merits a field promotion. Congratulations, Echo 1.
I guess we do it the. Up close, which makes total sense. Let's see. Did I want to give you anything else? No, I did not. So this gives. With more base sense. Outdoors man is pretty useless. Well, because I keep forgetting it anyway. Perception, you don't need it, so let's put that in snipers. Nothing apparently, just checking. Let's talk to the quartermaster. Save. Wow, that's a lot of money. Nice. Perhaps I should break up my weapons instead of selling them. Anyway, let's see what you have. You have gold. Ooh, that's nice. I can use that actually. But so it's 3, and you get minus 0.4. But I can't see what I have. God damn it! It's annoying. Requires 6 strengths. I think I have that. Requires 6 strength, gives 4. Wait a minute, I do see my things. I should be able to see what I have, but alright, I have the steel plate, yep. I have a steel plate, I have leather, bulletproof shirt, nothing, and he's going away anyway, so I will not care. Okay, let's do that again. Has it? First solar tank. Okay. Sell the weapons too. I'm not sure if these. They are not junk, so maybe we need them. I will put them in the. Chest. I'll keep those you can sell. Uh, Alright, I'm keeping anything in on check. Alrighty, let's see what we can get then. So this is basically, yeah. Tactical vest, nice, but no. I do have a FAMAS, we don't care. Snipers. Let's see. Oh, really? How about you change what you have equipped? Really, there should be some way to... Also, they should have not passed beta. Really, no one said, hey, would you know what would be nice? We could compare our weapons. Jesus, it's annoying as hell. And here we go again. Really gives us a lot of money for those. Alright, let's try this again. This guy. That's much better in damage. Let's see, it has less critical and does less damage in critical. It has the same to hit. It has about the same range. It has better armor penetration. Yeah, we'll take it. He was that, I don't know, whatever. Alrighty, let's see. Shotguns, we don't care. Okay, sorry about that, there are some airplanes passing by. Yeah, I think that's good. Well, I guess it fits the theme of the warlike environment. Fuck. Alrighty. More, really. Okay, let's see. I think for now we're good. I want a better bladed weapon, but yeah. The problem is this, maybe I need to actually have them on me. for something to happen. Alright, he's pretty in the middle of the road compared to him, but he may be more friendly, I guess. It's only level 5 too. And there is not much chance of going rogue, which is important also. Let's see if we can find a better weapon. Wow, everyone leveled up.
Copy, Echo. Yes, congratulations, Echo.
Okay, let's see. You know what? Let me end this episode here and I'll pick you up next time.